A new NASA administrator is confirmed. Our next planet hunting mission launches. And the first 3D microscopic image on the space station. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The U.S. Senate has confirmed Representative Jim Bridenstine of Oklahoma as the 13th administrator of NASA.
NASA is an extraordinary agency with an extremely talented and diverse workforce. It has brought about civilization-changing events and scientific discoveries. It has inspired billions of people, and it represents what is exceptional about the United States of America.
Bridenstine, a pilot in the U.S. Navy Reserve and former executive director of the Tulsa Air and Space Museum and Planetarium, was elected to the U.S. Congress in 2012 to represent Oklahoma's 1st congressional district.
Liftoff, the SpaceX Falcon 9 carrying TESS.
Our transiting exoplanet survey satellite, or TESS, launched April 18th on a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket from Florida. TESS will search for planets outside our solar system, known as exoplanets, including those that could support life. It's expected to catalog thousands of planet candidates for follow-up studies. Using a newly upgraded microscope aboard the International Space Station, researchers have taken the first 3D image of microscopic particles. The particles, called colloids, are tiny suspensions found in liquids, ranging from milk to fabric softener. They were first seen during a collaborative experiment with Procter & Gamble Company that could help improve the shelf lives of some consumer products. Data from our Juno mission to Jupiter has been used to create a 3D infrared movie showing densely packed cyclones and anticyclones permeating the planet's polar regions, and the first detailed view of a dynamo, or engine, powering the magnetic field for any planet beyond Earth. The imagery will help the Juno mission team understand the forces at work in the animation. We celebrated Earth Day in the nation's capital, a live event featuring hands-on activities and presentations about our home planet. You can join the celebration with some online tools that let you create your own shareable views of our home planet, help combat mosquito-transmitted diseases, and watch our fleet of Earth-observing spacecraft as they circle the globe. For all things Earth Day, hashtag NASAForEarth and nasa.gov/Earth Day. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.